Everybody, welcome back to Hometown Hodges. Just want to thank some sponsors, Custom Audio and Lighting, WC Tell, Ann Eller, and 98.5. We've got a great band for you tonight, Shane Pruitt from Spartanburg, South Carolina.
Keep trying to bring a good man down. Stop bringing breaking down. Mama, please stop breaking down. Someone's gonna bust your brain, babe. Gonna make it new.
Hello, social media. This is an odd at all. You know, there's used to playing in front of a crowd when it's like this, but we're glad to be down here in beautiful Abbeville, South Kakalaki today. Hope y'all tune in and leave us a tip on my Venmo account. Help us get some gas money to get home. We might need it.
To playing for crowds twice this size.
Right at home. You play the blues, man. Couldn't find my way home. goes out to the late, great Mr. Eddie Kirkland. At the place, a show too with him back in the late 90s. He was called the Gypsy of the Blues. And he did some records with John Lee Hooker. And he was a different kind of cat, man. He was different. And so he had an old PV guitar that's in the Georgia Music Hall of Fame called Sally Mae. So I wrote the song about that guitar. That's what it's about.
Sally Mae back so
to sing and switch guitars. Todd, wherever you at, man, if you mind muting this though, bro. Thank you.
All right.
I'd like to say hello to my little son watching back home, Mr. Rivers. I hope you're enjoying it, buddy. I love you. I'll see you tomorrow.
Isn't it a pity? Isn't it a shame? How we take each other's love and cause each other pain. How we break each other's heart without thinking anymore, forgetting to give back. Isn't it a pity? Some things take so long. Many people can see we're all the same, and because of all their tears, their eyes can hope to see the beauty that surrounds. surrounded. Isn't it a pity?
Thank you. Great George Harrison song. I think it's a 50-year-old song that's as relevant today as it was then.
Sure. Yeah. Maybe even more so.
Yeah, definitely.
Once again tonight, y'all know him, you love him. On my left, I guess you're right at home. It depends on which way you're looking at it. Mr. Jim Peterman from Beloit, Wisconsin, via Tryon, North Carolina. And back on the drums and vocals, my neighbor from down the road, Mr. Bill Fletcher.
And our fearless leader, and also my neighbor on the guitar and vocals. You know him, you love him, Mr. Shane Pruitt.
A John Lee Hooker song called Serve Me Right to Suffer, Serve Me Right to Be Alone. That can happen, you know. Yeah. Thank you.
Old Jerry Ragavoy tune. Anyway. We're going to play one more song here. It's like about a 10-minute break to use a little boys' room and refresh our drinks. And we are the Shane Pruitt Band, once again, from Spartanburg, South Kakalaki. Thank you guys for having us down this afternoon. It's a great team down here, putting us all together for you guys. And hope y'all are enjoying it at home. Leave us a tip. Just a tip.
Please.
Help us get some gas money back to the Berg. It's about an hour and a half drive.
We'll close this one out. This first set out with a great Freddie King song that we'd like to do.
Y'all don't go anywhere. We'll be back with another set in 10 minutes after this.
To ride that lonesome train, my heart is heavy with aches and pain. I said someday, someday, baby, after a while, you will be sorry. Every day my skies are gray, takes you to roll those clouds away. I said someday, someday, baby, after a while, you will be sorry. Trouble, trouble on my mind. Trouble, trouble, way down the line. Well, I don't need your sympathy. Someday, baby, after a while, you will be sorry. Thank you.
here in about 10 minutes. Thank you. Stay with us. percussion stuff in the middle of this. Welcome back to the second set. Thank y'all for tuning in. We are the Shane Pruitt Band from Spartanburg, South Kakalaki. Once again, I want to say hello to my son tuning in, Mr. Rivers, my pride and joy. Thank you. Yes, indeedy.
All right.
If we can mute the dobro, and we'll switch back to electric. Thank you. Thank you. I'm breaking out Eunice for you now. This is a Wayne Shorter tune called Footprints. Thank you. show business. I hit a wrong note, so I had to turn around and do myself a James Brown 5. It means you owe me money at the end of the night. you got to be quick on your feet in this business, Jimmy. Quick on your feet. Quick on your feet. Thank y'all again for tuning in at home. Playing some music for you, having a good time. It's been about 2.5 months since we've played an electric gig, so I feel a little rusty tonight. But we're having fun.
Feels so good just to be playing.
Any day now, I shall be released. Any day now, any day now, I shall be
thinking audience.
Thank you guys for listening to us, warts and all. It's been a while. We're working out some kinks, but man, it's been fun. It's been fun.
He's got it. Oh, baby, you got it.
Thank y'all again for tuning in tonight. Mr. Jim Peterman on the bass, keyboard, and vocals.
Yeah.
From Tryon, North Carolina. Tyron, North Carolina.
Thank you all so very, very much for tuning in.
Back on the drums and vocals, Mr. Bill Fletcher from Spartanburg, South Carolina.
Ah, double red solo cup. Thank you.
Double reds. There's a country song in there.
Part two.
And my name is Travis W. Redfish. I'm glad to be here with you guys. Thank you guys for all the work this afternoon and evening. Thank y'all for doing this for us. We sure do appreciate you guys, all of you that helped make this happen for us, all of us.
Let's see, this one is State of Grace or Home.
Yeah, I was thinking State of Grace. I thought of that. You said two more. What do you think would be? All right, here's a little original song that we could all use a dose of grace in this day and age.
Quickly.
Good night.